it's a Dutch blend. And I'm going to be opening up these labels named Archer, a hamster, a little Iwaku or Kawaii prince, and a Billy princess.
Yeah.
But I'm doing a video.
Did you just pause it?
No, I can't pause it.
Oh, did I ruin it?
Kind of.
Okay, so here's the deal. Put a sticky up here that says making video so I know not to interrupt. Sorry. After the video making, room needs to get cleaned, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Sorry, guys. I need to put a sign up saying making a video. So, the fairy princesses and my everyone, the squinkies, all this. First, I'm going to be starting the zoo. Squirrel beanie and a Zubul. You can keep the McWorld so that way you can go to McWorld.com. And it is this one. And it's just cute. So
now I have two of my big Zubuls and three little ones.
So that's cool. Now we'll be opening the Japanese hamster. Here it is, red and pink, or pink and, pink and red. Red or purple, or pink and red. Pink and purple. I don't know.
Animals are like almost all filled up.
Now we're opening up the fairy princess. Ooh, here's all the fairy princess thing. Here's all of them in different colors, and then here's the map. You can see more if you get them, but I just got the last one at Target in Watsonville. And it is they're so soft. And this one is the Countess Melody. So that Countess Melody is on the back. Oops, it's got something left. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, it's a sticker. And another sticker. And a sticker. So this is cool. Sparkly one. Oh my gosh. So yeah, those are my one was the Countess Melody. There. And there she is. The Countess Melody. The pink one. And it is really cool. No eye on that side. So, here's my Countess Melody. Just really cute. And then, let's get to the sweeties. Oops. So, let's see what we get. So we got 10 of the pink bubbles. And let's see. Nine little princess beads, or six beads, sorry. Okay. Trash. So let's get ding. So our first one is Ariel, a dark pink dress, Cinderella, Jasmine, Belle, my first Jasmine, I have a bunch of Ariels, because I have the Ariel collection, my first Sleeping Beauty, and my first Cinderella, my first Snow White. My first Mulan, my first Pocahontas. Ooh, and a new one. We got Rapunzel, which might be new for you or maybe not. And then my first Tina, or Princess and the Frog. Let's take out this thing. Ooh, it's a necklace. Which you break apart and then you put it together. So, I put in Princess, which is Jasmine. And then and then there's your squinky, and you would wear your necklace, and then you would have your squinky inside. So I'm going to put all the squinkies in my bubbles, and you can see if you're a new squinky starter. Displaying your squinky, or your zinky, but I don't have any zinkies yet. And then you just close it up, but it's very hard to. My favorite princesses are Snow White, Jasmine, Tina, Rapunzel, Pocahontas, Belle, the ones that have brown eyes. So there it is. So those are all mine. So yeah.